quickly enough. Bartlett's leading the way. See how her at the catch, her outside shoulder lower than her inside shoulder. Her inside arm is too straight.
Oh, I was getting oars also.
Good.
Yeah, I got the whole thing.
So here we can see timing. See the northern lake and northern valley.
Let's get through the drive a little quicker. Push really hard through the drive, nice and slow in the recovery. Drive slow.
The oars in.
Which means once it gets all the way to the catch, your oar starts to go forward, the water.
Okay, get back together quickly by eyes forward, keep the focus in the boat. That's it, good. Get the timing down first.
Yeah, moving up to 3 and 4.
I want to see good strong finishes. Which means pulling really hard all the way to the body and then down and away.
I'll just keep moving up because it's nice.
Okay.
I'm just going to move up to 5 and 6 too again. I'll go one more on bow pair, on stern pair. Right on the bodies.
Car with the cock this big.
on the corridors now.
Okay, let's wait off there.